Hey everybody, I'm schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. We have got jelly to make. Let's make 3 silver blackberries, and do I have one of anything? I've got one regular melon. Let's make a melon one too. Alright, blackberry, 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 and melon. God damn, these kegs take so long, man. Wow, look at this. It is really, really winter out, isn't it? Alright. Let's grab this garbage and put it in here. Let's put the torches in the building materials. Grab the bait. I can't water you today, Durglis. I'm terribly sorry, but I can say hello, at least. And, let's sell some jelly. Good. And let's, check our crab pots, and then we'll be good to go. I can totally rearrange these scarecrows now, too, which I think is a really smart idea. Alright, let's do that. Here we go. All the bait in there. We've got, some pine tar and some, maple resin? Maple resin. Which lets us make another keg, I believe. Oak resin. Iron, copper, wood. Alright, let's do it. Copper. Iron. And wood. Let's just grab it all and make this thing. And then we can put the wood back in here. Very nice. Grab that. Put this in. We've got another keg. I'm just going to go set that up right now. Bam. And we are going to put in there. Let's put in there a pumpkin. Yeah. Let's try it. Excellent. Okay. I can make some sashimi. Good. And I can put this iron away. I can, you know what? I'm gonna put the pine tar in here. I'm pretty sure I can use it for something. Driftwood is garbage. Let's put this right here. And, yeah. We're in real good shape already. So, the first thing that I want to do is look around for forage. So, we're not going to, like, take the minecart into town. We're going to have a look around. We're going to dig up any wiggly worms that we find, of course. But in order to do so, we need our hoe. So, let's go grab that. I am also going to go ahead and put the bait in here. Good. That's done. Perfect. Let's grab the... Oh, I've got a piece of garbage. Driftwood. There we go. Quartz can go in here. And I need my tools. So let's grab the hoe. Very nice. And, yeah, I can spend the winter also kind of, like, setting up my farm and prepping it. Building some buildings, maybe. Wiggly worms. Let's grab those. Excellent. It's a winter root. Unfortunately, we do not need the winter root, but that's all right. More worms. Excellent. Okay, and it's winter, so, I mean, I can still, like, give away gifts and stuff. I can go to the mines. I can say hello to people. I can give them sashimi. You did good with this one, kid. Thanks. You got any hogs on that farm? No, I don't. I'm sorry. Okay, first of winter. Oh, and it's Linus's birthday in 2 days. Gotta remember that. Pierre, my man, what's up? And Gus, how would you like a winter root?
Oh, that's sweet. Thank you.
You're welcome. And how about you, Pierre? Winter root?
This isn't exactly my favorite.
Okay, sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah, so now he's not really selling anything. But I feel like I should also buy the summer trees. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Yeah. And plant those and let those grow through the winter, or plant them on the first of spring or whatever. Marty, what's up?
I love animals, Mr. Schmer. If you treat yours well, I'm sure we'll become good friends.
Have some sashimi.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right. Oh, look at the Christmas tree here. That's so nice. Penny, what's up?
On the 25th, we'll be having the Feast of the Winter Star. It's one of my favorite events.
I will be there, Penny. Thank you. This looks special. You're welcome, Penny. Oh, man, yeah. Yeah. All right. I'm going to head down to the beach and check for forage. Also wiggly worms, of course. But forage is, of course, always good. And one of the things that we need is a nautilus shell. which I feel is something that, if we're going to find it, we're probably going to find it on the beach. So, it doesn't look like... Oh, there's some coral. Okay, good. It wasn't a totally wasted trip. Excellent. I think I forgot to check the television today, too. But it doesn't matter how the spirits are doing today, because I can't take any geodes into Clint, and I don't plan on going into the mines. I might have to spend the winter... Mayor Lewis, how are you? Well, winter is here. It means the townspeople will be spending most of their days indoors. Have some sashimi. Thanks, this is great. You're welcome, Mayor Lewis. As always, you're so welcome. Okay. We are going to head into the forest and look for forage next. Penny is, like, sitting down underneath a tree in the freezing cold, in the snow, reading a book. Penny, you are a crazy girl, I'll tell you what. All right. Leah, how are you?
I love the way everything looks when it's covered with fresh snow.
Yeah, me too. Leah, I'm going to have some wine for you tomorrow. By the by. Check it out, Wiggly Worms. Another winter root. Okay. I don't know exactly what it is that we need. Can I, like... Okay. But I know it's not winter root. I've already turned in winter root and crystal fruit. So, I don't know what else I might need. What else comes up in the winter, but I'll find it, by gum. I will find it. May not be today, but I'll find it. I should have brought the axe with me. That was a mistake. I'm not gonna buy any hats, because I need to save money for trees. I can't chop any trees down. Right now, I'm really just looking around. I can't even go into the secret forest, which kind of sucks. So, eh. Oh well, not a huge deal. No forage. No forage at all. I guess that, like, the first day is probably not, like, the ideal day for looking for forage in a season. You gotta wait for it to come out, man. You gotta wait for the forage to grow and be ready and good to go. So maybe we go back to the house. Oh, look at this. Crocus. All right, that's one of the things that we needed. So good. So good. All right. So maybe we take that to the community center. Let's check our community center needs, actually. And let's go ahead and plant these trees, too, while we're at it. Okay, so we need to make sure that they're far enough apart. Right there. And, yes, I can put one right here. That's perfect. No. No. I think it'll grow there, actually. I think it'll grow there. I hope it'll grow there. I don't know if you can dig trees up, man. Can we? Nope. I just wasted... Which one was that? I may have just wasted 6,000 G on that, because I was worried about the order that things were going to sit. Oh, I feel like such an asshole. All right. Let's sell this coral. And let's grab some gifts. Let's grab the wine. Let's grab, the cloth. We need to bring the diamond to Linus. We will bring a void essence for Rasmodius. Yes, indeed, we will do that. Let's bring a pufferfish for Abigail. Let's grab that blueberry and the melon. Okay, so who can we give gifts to? We can't give anything to Penny, but Emily is good to go. Pam, no. Everybody but the Penny family. So that's nice. Linus is about to be my best friend. We're almost up to 10 hearts with Linus already. That's amazing. And as long as we're here, let's actually grab out the rest of our tools. The scythe and the axe. And let's grab this other piece of cloth too. We'll just hang on to that in our inventory. And we'll give one per day to Emily. Let's check the mushroom house. 6 common mushrooms. Very good. And let's hope that the other forage that we need is gonna appear to us as we exit our farm up this way. Again, I'm not sure exactly what it is that we need, other than the crocus, but I guess we'll find out when we bring the crocus in. I imagine the crocus is not for eating. Yeah, it's a gifting thing. That's fine. All right, Linus, are you in your tent? I'll bet you are, and you're cold. No, you're not here. Where could he be, I wonder? Okay, Linus? Linus! No? We may have to just find him later on tonight. That's okay. Shit, dude. I can't believe that. And I don't know what kind I need. I don't know which one I planted first. Hey, Alex. How's it going?
Winter is kind of lame. It's too much snow to do anything fun. I guess some people like it.
How would you like a crocus, Alex?
This is cool, thanks.
You're welcome. You are welcome, my friend. Alex and I are getting along. We're getting on real well. You know, after those first few experiences where he talked about not giving away his shoes, like, our relationship has come a real long way. All right, let's pop in here and drop this crocus off, since we can. Is this forage or is this crops? Animal bundle, artisan bundle. Okay, so this is what I need all this stuff for. All right. Honey, jelly. Ooh, I can turn in a cloth. It's perfect. Nice. Okay. Cool. I can also, like, set up my beehives. I won't get any bees, this season, because I need flowers to do that, but that's fine. Okay. Crocus goes in here. I need a snow carrot, a snow yam. All right. So that's going to be kind of buried in the ground. I'm going to have to keep an eye out for, like, what that looks like sticking out of the snow. All right. Looking for snow yams, then, is our goal today. Anything up here, perhaps, that we could gather? No, it doesn't look like it. All right, back into town. Pierre's is going to be closed, which sucks. I'd like to buy another tree, but I also have no idea which one that I need. I might be able to look at it. Leah, have some wine! Oh, this is exactly what I wanted, thank you! And Sam, have a snow thing. This is interesting. Everyone's indoors during the winter, so I can play guitar as loud as I want. Oh, that's cool. Good for you. Nice. That sounds like fun, actually. We gotta find Emily. She's probably at the tavern, right? Shane, my man! You like sashimi? No. Okay, chat.
This is great, thanks. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me?
Oh, don't be a jerk. Doc, have some sashimi.
Such a nice gift. Thank you.
You are so welcome. So welcome. Emily, I have for you some cloth. There you go.
This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. You're welcome.
And Gus, I have for you a melon. Yes. Out of season. I know. How did I ever find it? Oh, I already gave him a gift?
Hi there, Schmer. Glad to see you. You're always welcome here.
Okay. Cool. Let's maybe give him a common mushroom now. Let's give nothing to him.
I need a little warm-me-up to be ready for another cold night on the ocean.
All right. Enjoy, then. Enjoy. Maru! What's up?
Oh, man, it's so cold.
I know, Maru. We should be able to go into Pierre's, though, even though he won't be behind the counter. Pierre, what is up?
If you want my daughter to dislike you, give her clay. She hates it with a passion.
Okay, how would you like a melon? Oh, I've already given you... Okay, I guess I've given away a lot of gifts today. Abigail, you are indeed in here. Abigail, have a pufferfish.
I seriously love this. You're the best, Schmer.
I know. All right. Have a melon?
Oh, that's sweet. Thank you. You're welcome.
You're so welcome. All right. She didn't love it, but I'm sure she liked it okay. And, their family is going to enjoy some melon today, which is a winter rarity, let's face it. They're really going to enjoy that, this off-season fruits that I have stashed away in my fridge so that everybody can enjoy them throughout the entire year. All right, Maru, how are you? I know it's super cold, that's what you said. And we got to find Linus because we got to give him this diamond, so he's got to be in his tent by now, right? You would think by 8 o'clock he'd be inside trying to keep warm. Yeah. Linus, there you are. I have for you a diamond, my friend.
Hey, is that the diamond I requested? It looks perfect. Here's your payment, as promised.
You really get cold if you live in a tent.
This is a great gift, thank you.
All right. Outstanding. Let's collect the money for that. Because honestly, we kind of freaking need it right now. That sucks. 10,000 G. We're going to have to spend a bunch on summer. But we'll get plenty of money in the spring from our strawberries and various other spring plants to buy the trees that we need for fall and have them ready by summer. So I might just buy both of those trees again, and we'll just have an extra one. That never hurts. Okay, it's 9 p.m. I am out of sashimi, so I am going to do some fishing to get more fish for that purpose, because, man, sashimi is too useful as a gift and an energy buff. I spent zero energy today. Okay, but yeah, let's collect some fish. Maybe there's some good winter fish around. That would be nice. Garbage is no good. And I could also go down there and crack open the stuff in my my quarry down there. I think I'll do that too. Maybe I'll get lucky and find some gold or something. Garbage, again. We want to fish, Schmer. We want to fish, not trash. Not this winter garbage everybody's throwing in my creek. Okay, good. We've got a fish. I have not moved the thing at all and will not have to. That's nice. Okay, what are you? A perch. Okay. Something kind of new. And, yeah, tomorrow maybe we'll go to the mine and try to, find the ghost fish. Try to fish that up in that first area of the mine, the first fishing area. And, turn that in, and then maybe we can go to the desert one day. Whoa, fishy! Whoa, Nelly! My goodness! Oh my gosh, this fish is crazy, dude. What even are you, fishy? Have I never caught one of you before? Okay. We're doing an okay job, but not great. Oh man, I would love to catch this fish, man. I'd love to catch it, but it's not gonna happen. Dang! Alright. Okay. Well, that's discouraged me. Let's go crack up all this stuff in our... Oh, look at this. Wiggly worms. Awesome. Let's crack open all this stuff in our quarry. They're just rocks, but there's also wiggly worms. That's good. Oh, it's a snow yam! Fantastic! Alright, we can turn in our winter forage. And now we don't even have to worry about looking for it at all. That is so good. Okay, so we'll do that tomorrow, too, for sure. Wow, this day went by really, really fast. I don't even feel like I really did much. Alright, let's see if we can get some fishing going here. Let's see if we can catch one more fish so that we can have some extra sashimi. Because if we're going into the mine especially, I don't know. I'll bring some extra food with me, but it looks like fishing, it looks like it's just not a good day for fishing. So, okay. Let's see what we can do here. We've got garbage. Let's put that in. And let's put this garbage and this garbage here. Building materials. Stone. Okay. This. Tools. Okay. I'm just going to bring all my tools to the mine. Because all I want to do is catch that fish. That's all I want to do. And have some fun, of course. And then, let's hope that we can get around and maybe give some gifts as well. Pickled yams! Look at that! All done! Very nice. Let's do, corn. We've got two regular pieces of corn here. Let's go ahead and do that. And let's pop out real quick and sell our pickled yams. And let's sell these common mushrooms, too. We're gonna turn that fish into sashimi, and that'll be great. Here we go. We're gonna do that right now, and then we are gonna go to bed. Alright, sashimi complete, and bedtime. I'm sorry I couldn't water you today, Durglis. We got an aquamarine. That means we've gotten a couple. I'm actually going to go ahead and get the diamond going, and I'm just going to leave that in there until I can make another crystallarium, and I can use that for other ones. But the diamond is so valuable that if I can just get a diamond every once in a while, that's awesome. Alright, go to bed. Tomorrow... maybe get a little bit more done than we did today. But it looks like we got good money out of those jellies. That's awesome. All right. Cool. I'd also like to buy those trees again tomorrow. Get those going. Oh, man. I'm so bummed about destroying that tree. So bummed. That was a lot of money. And I, like, had just enough money for all the trees, and I really blew it. I really blew it. Okay. Huh, whatever. Let's keep on keeping on. I hope I didn't miss anything on the television yesterday either. Shit, dude. Okay, fortune teller says the spirits are very happy. That means it's geode time, everybody. Yes. Okay, let's put this in here. Bam. Copper ore can go in there, too. We are going to grab out all of our geodes. Omnigeodes, frozen geodes. Any other geodes that we have now? All right, let's put the newspaper in here. I swear. There we go. Magma geodes and regular geodes. Awesome. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. So that's our first thing today, for sure. Well, our first thing is going to be crab pots. Remember to eat healthier. You won't have enough energy to work hard. I'm including one of my favorite recipes. Make sure you use wrapped tomatoes. Eggplant parm. Nice.
Dear Schmer, here's the recipe from my saloon. I only share this with my good friends, Salmon Dinner.
Another letter, my goodness.
Hey, I've got a little challenge for you. Catch me a squid. You can fish them from the ocean at night. They only show up in the winter, though.
Okay, I can do that, Willie. I can absolutely do that. All right. Bait is in my tools. I'm going to put this in here for now. Get out those four baits. Grab it back out. Okay. And we're going to do our crab pots. Here we go. Ooh, three fish. That's great. That means three sashimi. Awesome. So good. Okay. And we're going to do that right now. Bring all this stuff. I've got plenty of extra inventory space because all I want to do in the mine, once again, is catch that fish. So let's turn these guys into sashimi. Here we go. Ooh, I can make eggplant parm. That's really good. Okay. Awesome. Ah, so good. So good. Okay. And now we are going to head straight to Clint's. Nope. We're going to pick up this torch and we're going to put more garbage in here. Okay. Driftwood. There we go. Very nice. We are going to head straight to Clint's and get our watering can back and get some geodes. That's going to be awesome. Another snow yam. Very nice. Okay, let's pop into here and go to town. Nope, I went to the mines. To town. There we go. And pop into Clint's, say hello, give him some... 9 a.m. Okay, that's fine. That's just fine. Let's go back to the mines. Let's hop in the elevator. And I think it was on the 40th floor. No. 30th floor? No. 20th floor? Yes. All right. Let's see if we can catch ourselves a ghost fish. Sploosh. And we'll just do this for a couple hours and then head back into town to see if we can get Clint. If we can get our watering can back from Clint and get Clint to break open all these geodes for us. And hopefully find some stuff to turn into the museum. That would be nice. And maybe we can even go down to the ocean for more fishing today and try to catch ourselves a squid for Willy. That would be cool, too. Okay, we've actually got a fish here. If it's a ghost fish, I'm going to be so happy. Oh, that was so good. All right, what do we got? What are you? You're a ghost fish. And we got some bait. Okay. Done, done, done. Let's head back up. Bam, leave the mine. Head over here and head into town. And we can just wait 10 short minutes outside of here for Clint. I'm going to give Clint this aquamarine, too, actually. I'll bet he'll like that. Clint, here you go, buddy. Yes, this is exactly what I've been looking for. If you want me to upgrade your tools, you'll have to give me whatever. All right. Steel watering can, baby. That's so good. Okay. And let's process some geodes, Clint. Thank you so much for this. I don't know what that is. Limestone. Okay, we've already gotten that. That's iron ore. That's fine. Next up, magma geodes. I don't know what that is, but it's a lemon stone. I haven't found one of those before. Don't think I've found a fire opal before either. That's awesome. Keep smashing, Clint. Oh, man, more stuff. Helvite, fire quartz. Next up, omnigeodes. Okay, that's another fire opal. Clay? Come on, omnigeode. All right. Five stone. Last omnigeode and something new as well. Calcite, very good. And frozen geodes. Copper ore, boo. Something else, not boo. It's an opal, good. 10 gold, I love that. I think I've turned that in before, but not sure. Some coal, it's fine. Something else, soapstone, good. Some iron. Ooh, that's new, definitely. Lunarite. More copper, and last one. Another new thing, I think. Ancient drum, yes, okay. So much stuff to turn in. Now, can I upgrade immediately here? Upgrade tools. Gold watering can, please. Okay, I need the gold bars with me. That's fine. Ah, yes, that's gonna be so worth it. All right. Library, I've got lots of things to donate. Okay, here we go. Yes. And here. And here. This guy. And this guy. And this guy. Anything else? That looks like it. Okay, cool. What rewards do you got for me? I've got a bear statue. Excellent, I'll take it. That's exciting. Okay, and now, you know what? We could totally head to the desert today, try to catch that sunfish, and finish up our fishing bundles. Oh, man. Man, oh, man. It just don't stop. Alex, how are you, buddy?
Hey, Schmer, could you do me a favor? If you see Haley, tell her I'm busy.
Oh, trouble in paradise, Alex. Haha. Ooh, what do we have on the bulletin board today? A cave carrot for Pam. I can do that. Yes, indeedy. Tomorrow is Linus's birthday. We can't forget about that. I am going to... I'm going to do it. I'm going to buy those trees. I really don't know which one I planted. Okay, that's all right. We just need 10,000. So let's get these. I just bought a pomegranate sapling. Fuck me, dude. All right, I'm going to buy another peach sapling. I'm going to plant both of those. I'm going to know that I've got a pomegranate sapling. So I don't have to buy another one. And I need to make some money, man. I'm going to have to spend some days fishing. Because you can get a lot of good money from fishing. Especially when you take the perk that I took. So that's good. All right. Let's get right here. And we've got here specialty fish. A ghost fish. Bam. So close to being done. And we can turn in the snow yam and get whatever we're going to get from that. And I believe it finishes this, doesn't it? It does. It totally finishes this room. Amazing. Bundle complete. What did I get? I got winter seeds. Oh, winter seeds? Ah, Junimos everywhere. Marshmallow men. Assemble. Let's go. We're happy to help. It's not our house, after all. Aw, that's nice. That's really nice. Oh, wow, look at this place. This is great. Nice. Good job. Good job. Marshmallow Man and Schmer alike. Good job. What? Oh, bringing a little star in here? That's cool. That's really cool. Okay. I think... for the Enchanter's Bundle, maybe? Oh, he needs wine. I can do that. Let's see. Yeah, he needs the Nautilus Shell. The Chef I can't really do anything for. I've got 10 wheat. I've got 10 hay. I need apples for fodder. Okay, this is fine. This is good. This is real good. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. I'm going to head back to the farm. I'm going to plant these trees. And then I'm going to head back to the desert, I think. Yeah, I think that's a good plan. Let's do it. I'm going to head to the desert, try to catch that last fish. I don't know how long it takes to get to the desert, but it can't be that long. Look at that. What are you? Holly. Nice. Okay, that's cool. Found some holly. Probably makes a good gift, I'll bet. Let's grab this clay. And do I have any... I do have garbage, obviously. Here we go. Let's put this broken CD in here. Excellent. Lemonstone, I'm gonna keep for a second. I feel like I've never had that before, so... I'll bet Opal makes a great gift. I'm gonna put a bunch of stuff in here. Let's put the Fire Quartz, Fire Opal, the Ancient Drum can definitely be sold. Let's see. What else can go in here? Oh, excuse me, everybody. Yikes. Okay, clay goes in building materials, along with stone, torches, limestone. Yeah. In here goes the gold, actually. In these goes the gold. Bam. Good. Okay. Bait. Actually, this bait's just gonna go in my fishing rod. Very nice. Durglis, I've got some water for you. There you are, buddy. Hello. And wiggly worms, pal. Some mixed seeds. That's nice. Put those seeds away. Put these seeds away. Soggy newspaper goes over here because it's garbage. And let's plant those trees. The peach sapling and the pomegranate sapling. Ugh. What a mess, dude. What a mess. All right. I want this one to go right here. Too close to another tree. Right here. Okay. Right here. Yes! A pomegranate is gonna go right here. Very nice. Now that is definitely the same goddamn tree. I made the wrong choice, everybody! Ugh. Alright, let's go to the desert. F this. Let's put some more garbage in here. What do I want to put in? Soggy newspaper. Yeah, there we go. Quartz goes in here. Actually, a lot of stuff goes in here. Coal. All this copper, iron. Snow yam can come with me. I'm going to sell this drum. And I'm going to put this bear statue outside my house if it will let me. Right here. No? That sucks. Can I put it down anywhere out here? Now I have to put it inside. That's pretty weak. That's pretty weak. Alright. Bear statue. I hate this thing. I'm gonna get rid of it. I wanna get rid of it, at least. There we go. And a bear. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. This can go in here. This blueberry, honestly, can go in here. It's gonna be a gift. The holly will be a gift as well. Void essence will be a gift. But for now, I just want to get to the desert and hope to fish some stuff up. I hope that Pam is still out here. I spent a lot of time putting that stuff away. Excellent. Okay.
I just hope Penny has a good life ahead of her. If you ever have kids, you'll know how you'll know how I feel.
She sounded just like, 500G. I feel like I should go out for a whole day if I'm gonna do that. Damn, dude. Okay, let's fish. Let's go to the ocean and fish. That's what I want to do. But we're gonna go down through the farm, to see if there's any forage that we can pick up. Alright, garbage. I'm just gonna get out both pieces and carry it with me. I may find more garbage, and also, I may fish up more garbage. Okay, so what did I put in there? I put in the peach, the more expensive one. Yeah, I think so. Fuck, dude, I don't know, my trees... I'm just gonna have an extra large orchard up there, I guess. I'm just gonna fill that area up with fruit trees. For now. because I've got no other damn choice. Alright, so we're gonna spend the rest of today fishing. So we can sell a whole bunch of fish, and we'll use the crab pots as our method of getting more sashimi. Right now, I've just got to sell fish. I've got to sell them. I've got too much. I need too much money, and I've got very few ways to make it in the winter. So I've got to fish. Gotta fish. Here we go. Bam. A dried starfish. Okay. That is as good as a is clay, at least, which is what I feel like I've been finding, digging up wiggly worms. All right, here we go. Let's fish, and we're gonna fish into the night here, hoping that we catch a squid. Look at that, some bubbles. Come on, Schmer, catch something quick, so I can get up to the bubbles. Yes, okay, good. All right. Here we go, got a fish on our line. We are gonna catch it. It's not a perfect, but it's a fish. And now, we've got bubblies. I missed them. Okay, I've got too much energy to worry about that. There we go. Bubbles, bubbles. Yes, good. All right. A fishy, fishy fish. Fishy, fishy fish. Gonna catch a fish. Gonna catch a fish. I caught a fish. It's a red mullet. All right, that's fine. Splish. Instant bite. Love seeing that. Missed out on a perfect because of that. That fish faked me out, man. It juked me. Okay, there we go. Sardine. That's, the bubbles are already gone. My goodness, what a waste. All right, that's okay. As long as we're catching fish, I'm happy. Yes, and it is indeed a fish. Ooh, it is a crazy one. All right, I think this is a tuna. I believe this is how tuna behave. Like assholes. Okay. There we go. Let's go back down here. Sploosh. What a cast. What a cast. All right, I'd love some green algae too, because I've got three of them sitting in my fridge. And I'd like, hey, oh, seaweed. That's not green algae. I might put that in my fridge too, though, because I know there's stuff I can make with seaweed too. All right, this fish is being a jerk, but he didn't trick me. Okay, herring, a record herring, in fact. And once night falls, we should be good to start catching squid. And if I can catch a squid, then I'll bring it to Willy and he will be impressed with me. How do you like that? All right, sploosh. I'm gonna sell all these fish, man. I'm gonna get so much money from fishing today. It's gonna be so good. Okay, yes, awesome. And I gotta keep giving away gifts too. I can't let my gifts, my gift-giving spirit disappear in the winter. One, because we're gonna have the winter festival, which is Stardew Valley Christmas. And two, because I don't wanna lose out on relationship. And three, because Schmer is just that kind of dude. He's a nice guy, man. Everybody loves him, it seems like. Everybody's sending him recipes in the mail, reminding him that they want him to be at the festivals in town, telling him, like, that his farm is good and getting him farm subsidies from the mayor. Holy shit, dude! That fish was crazy pants. I hope that's not a squid. Jesus. If it's a squid, it might be a while before I can catch one. Bite! There we go. Okay. All right, we're doing well, doing well. Aw, we missed out on a perfect. That's a bummer. All right, it's a halibut. It's fine. Sploosh. Keep them coming, Schmer. Let's catch that squid. Or more seaweed. More seaweed is fine. All right. Nighttime fishing. Catching a squid. Okay. Not a squid, but there is treasure involved, which is amazing. Okay, there we go. Give me something good out of this treasure, too, please. That would be nice. We've got, ooh, two emeralds. That is good, actually. That's really good. I'm just gonna accept that. That terrible cast that I just did. And we got a bite. We got a bite. Okay, this guy is behaving differently from most fish I know. Maybe he's a squid. Nope, he's an albacore. Okay, that's good. Cool, cool, a new fish. Maybe not new. I think it would have been a record if it were new, right? Or it would have said new catch or something. Okay, if this is a squid, I might have it. It's definitely something different. Definitely something I haven't caught before. Come on, give me something good. It's a squid! We got a squid! We're in squid country, everybody. We've done it! Alright. Our fisherman friend is going to be so pleased that we caught a squid on the day he asked us to catch it too. We're probably not going to be able to find him tonight, however, to give him said squid, but we'll do it tomorrow. That'll be fine. And we may have to fish all day tomorrow too. Damn it, I missed it. We may have to fish all day tomorrow as well just to get more money, man, because we gotta buy that other tree. And I think it's the $4,000 tree that we need. I think we bought the $6,000 one. I don't know. I don't want to end up with a third of the same tree if I can help it. But if I do, that's fine. I'll focus on that kind of wine or whatever. I don't know, man. It just seems like such a waste. It seems like such a waste of space. But I have that whole space specifically for the purpose of growing trees. So it's not a huge issue. It's not a gigantic problem. Okay, this is a squid too, probably. Yeah. All right. Two squids have been caught by Schmer, Master Fisherman. All right. So good. There we go. Oh, tomorrow also, we're definitely going to go to the desert. We're definitely going to do that. Is this another squid? It seems like it's behaving a little differently from the other squids. But, like, similar enough that I think it's probably a squid? I don't know. Yeah, it's another squid. Okay. 9 o'clock. Plenty of energy left. We're going to fish until, like, 11, probably, and then we'll head home. Put a bunch of stuff in the bin and move along with our lives. And then tomorrow we'll go to the desert. I'd like to finish, finish the fish tank, because it's going to restore that room, it's going to look nice, and that'll be cool. That'll be really cool. Getting another room done will feel nice. All right. And then we can focus on, what do we have left? Like, the bulletin board? And artisan goods. Cool. Artisan goods is going to be massively solved by our trees as well. Our new fruit trees next year are really going to help us out with that, so that'll be nice. All right. Catching more fish. Gonna catch some fish. Look at us go. We just caught a fish. All right, 9:30. Our energy is moving along nicely. We're using up a good amount of energy today. This has not been the most exciting episode, I know. We've been standing on the dock here catching fish for a long time. But we need it. We need the money big time. This squid is bonkers, dude. He is just a jerk. He is a jerk fish. A jerk fish. Are squid fish, or are they considered something else? I do not know. All right, come on. Oh my god, taking up so much of my time, squid. So much of my time. Can't be having this. He's crazy. Oh my god. Asshole. Asshole squid. There we go. Oh my god, he is the worst. This is the worst. My goodness. Alright, that better have been a gold star squid. Because if it was a regular or silver star squid, then I never want to meet a gold star squid. Alright. Another bite. Awesome. Okay. Yes. Okay. Another albacore. Record-setting one, in fact. And we probably got two more casts in us before I want to head home. Come on, Schmer, let's get it. Yes, seaweed, okay? One more. Last one. Here we go. Getting it done. Come on, Schmer. Come on. Awesome, it's a hit. And it's not a squid. It is some other kind of friendlier fish. I just barely missed out on a perfect there. That sucks. All right. Let's head home. Let's throw all this stuff in our sales bin and hit the hay and see how much money we make. We need to make some money, dude. We'll go to the desert and we'll, like, explore around there. We'll see if there's good ways to make money out there, other than fishing. I know that you can fish out there. Yeah, I may just fish all day, but if there's, like, forage and stuff that I can find, that would be really cool. So I'll have a look around in the desert. What are you doing out so late, man? What do you want? Go away. Have you ever considered, eating some sashimi? This is great, thanks. You're welcome, man. You're welcome. Don't be so rude to me next time. Okay, tomorrow is also Linus's birthday. So I've gotta find Linus, and I'm gonna give him, I might give him a diamond. Now, that can't be his favorite thing. I don't know. I'll probably just give him some sashimi. He says it's a great gift, so I'll probably just do that. All right, we got some rocks. Did we find any garbage? No, but we've still got this garbage in our inventory. Very nice. Here we go. We can put this away here. Lots of stuff needs to go in the bin. So, fish. Fish, 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 fish. Fish, fish. Fish, fish. Fish. Excellent. All right. Emeralds can go in here. Stone can go in here. Clams and coral can also go in the bin. Let's make sure that happens. Clams, coral, and the starfish, too. I've turned one of those in already. Let's grab these gold bars. Very nice. Put those in here. Gold bars. And, coral needs to be sold, too. Ooh, I could always sell that golden pumpkin. Did say it was valuable. Maybe I'll do that. I think I will, actually. Give me that golden pumpkin. And, I'm gonna bring... Yeah, I'm just gonna give Linus some sashimi, I think. Durglis, how are you? Are you good? Good. I will be right back for bed, Durglis. Don't you worry, I just have to throw this pumpkin out here. Alright. Excellent. Alright, Durg. Let's go to bed, and tomorrow I'm gonna go to the desert. Go to sleep for the night. I'm gonna head to the desert. I'm gonna try to catch that sunfish or the marshmallow men are repairing this bridge. Oh my god. They're so good. They're so good. And I can't forget Linus's birthday tomorrow either. I'm gonna give him something good. Sashimi, I guess. Okay. 2400 from fishing. And this... drum? Oh, the golden pumpkin was 2,500. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I needed it big time. So we got 5,000 G today. That's great. That's enough to buy that tree. but we may not do that tomorrow. We'll probably go to the desert. It's a good thing it's the summer trees we had trouble with, because the spring trees will be ready and raring to go when the time comes, because they were planted well. All right. But that is it today, everybody, for Stardew Valley. Thank you so much for watching. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. I can't wait to play more Stardew Valley, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.